Here we are, day one of the Great North Drizzle, and true to its name, it is cloudy and we are north, although we're about 30 miles north from home. We're at the Great Shelford Camping and Caravan Club site in Cambridge. Tomorrow we are off to Liverpool. Looks like the weather might be improving as from tomorrow, hopefully. However, it is only August, so what do we expect? First full day of retirement, and I've gone full crop mode. No help for me.